What is going on today, guys? That Gaming Guy here, and today we are back in Forza Motorsport 7, and today we're going to be in the Porsche 911 Turbo S, I believe. Yes, no, Turbo S. Sometimes I wear this corner as well as the rear drive GT2 RS or GT3 RS. So yeah, it's not slow. Let me know what editing first use. Because at the moment I'm using the Elgato built-in editing software. But it's alright. But I don't want to spend a lot of money on Adobe. Adobe Premiere. First, see if that will get any acceleration out of it. No, not really. Just random gears. Thank you. down here. Yeah, the rip does go out again. But I'm not sure what I mean. Really, it's just a video game. Yeah, I'm going to be realistic with, like, cornering and all that, like, the crash. But when it's just not what it's just getting. When I get my game, I see. I'm not sure that it's when. Yeah, I'll get a casual job. Just get some money and buy a gaming PC. I'll be able to do these videos in 1080p, 60fps. At the moment, I'm doing them in 70, 20, 30fps, and 60fps. 37, so they're not as big. But yeah, yeah, so, I'm getting busy, yeah, I kind of need one. Until that happens, so yeah, I'm getting close with this portrait. Don't know why lights in the wind. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave me a like. Tell me in the comment section down below what you thought of it. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this one. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to those that you guys enjoyed.